This is how one terrible decision ruined a man's life. A man was in a hurry and driving home when he got to a stoplight that turned red, but he decided to run it. And as he was running it, he saw an orange blur come from his right side, and then everything happened so fast. There was a violent shake, and just then, the man saw the bicyclist roll off the hood of his car and onto the pavement. The cars around him were honking their horns and it was straight chaos. So the man drove away. As he was driving off, he kept checking his rearview mirror and asking himself, "Why would you run away? I've never committed a crime before. Why would I do this?" So the man got home and sat on his floor in the darkness. And then there was a knocking at his front door and his whole world crumbled beneath him. He thought to himself, "They found me. It's over." He opened the door and there stood a police officer with an extremely grim look on his face. The police officer said, "Are you Mr. Halverson?" And the man let out a defeated sigh and said, "Yes, it's me. Let me..." And just then, the cop cut him off and said, "I'm terribly sorry, but I have some bad news for you this evening. Your son's bike was struck by a hit-and-run driver this evening, and he died on impact at the scene. I'm very sorry for your loss."